Now to a film that used Sydney as its backdrop, starring Hollywood heavyweights Ryan Gosling and Emily Blunt, plus a whole day of death-defying stunts. Ahead of the Fall Guys Australian premiere, entertainment editor Angela Bishop sat down with the film's creators.
It's the movie that shut down the Sydney Harbour Bridge for a pretty epic stunt. But then The Fall Guy is all about stunts and the unsung heroes who perform them.
Why me?
You're a stuntman. Nobody's going to notice you. That's your job. No offence.
I mean, some takings.
Ryan Gosling stars as Colt Seavers. The role originated by Lee Majors in the hit 80s TV show. I might fall from a tall building. Things have stepped up a notch in the last 40 years, and this movie includes a world record car roll stunt filmed on the beach at Kurnell. And director David Leitch knows stunts. He used to do them for Brad Pitt.
And how do you feel when actors say they do their own stunts but maybe don't?
I mean, it's hard because, you know, they don't, but they do all of the ones that they were given, you know, the ones they were allowed to do.
There is a line in the film. You know, that points out there is no Oscar for stunt work. They just introduced a new Oscar for the first time in years, which is going to casting. Should stunt work be getting the same sort of love?
We hope so. You know, we've been working with the Academy, and we actually got to produce a segment for this year's awards that Ryan and Emily introduced.
They are truly the unsung heroes who risk life and limb for cinema.
The Australian government contributed $30 million to the film's estimated $150 million budget, with further contributions from the New South Wales government and tax rebates, making sure this was an attractive place to film. In return, hundreds of local jobs were created, and some of our most recognisable landmarks will be seen in a new way on big screens around the world. Angela Bishop for 10 News First.